talking about Keke Palmer and her child's father. I hate to say baby father's child's father. Now, she could have had on a tea bag or a G-string, but she didn't.
What are your thoughts on this whole ordeal?
Listen, my only opinion is that I do not disagree with how he feels. He has the right to feel that way. I just disagree with his delivery. Listen, I got a couple bulls when I see them post on inappropriate stuff. He just forgot to backspace. Like, what he forgot to do was to type it and backspace and delete it. I do that all the time, but I'm like, oh, no, I can't do that. And then I might screenshot a little picture, send it over to him with some little emoji eyes, and you need to figure out what that means.
Oh, she tripping.
I just think his delivery
and she young.
Right, but I don't think his message was.
I mean, my name is Keke Palmer.
Look at that.
It's Keke Palmer.
He can keep a bad Palmer. Don't need him.
Exactly. Exactly.
I just think that again, you are dating a public figure.
Exactly.
There are household conversations and social media conversations.
Exactly.
Like you said it should have been texted, and then when you did,
exactly,
you could have took it now. But now you made Keke have to not support you, because let me tell you something. Keke let them beat him up. She didn't step in. She ain't say what.
Well, he knew what he was doing.
She said that there was a clip from her podcast. Mm-hmm. Circulating on Twitter, mm-hmm, and TikTok, where it's her, her mom, and her son's father, and they're chatting, mm-hmm, and her son's father said, well, what would you do if you saw me, someone came and said that they, and she was like, oh, she's like, they wouldn't even get on the line with me, honey, they're not getting on the line with me. She was like, I'm Stevie Wonder to the BS, I'm not discussing
it. That's true.
We got issues, we're discussing it in the closet, okay?
Exactly.
This is why I don't understand these tweets.
Well, she said it last week, and then he did the opposite, so now they both delete each other, mm-hmm, so she didn't get together.
Exactly.
Well, Keke Palmer definitely kept it cute. She showed she was unbothered, and she posted this whole situation about her new merchandise, y'all. I'm gonna put it up on the screen. The slogan said, "I'm a mother, honey." What do you make of her seeming like not even a response? But I think this is just a good brand move.
It is. It is.
Towards her and him. So listen, whenever you can make a coin off of whatever moment you have, I'm
just need a different type of T-shirt.
Mm-hmm.